there's a shrimp out there. Oh my gosh. That shrimp is about to get eaten by something. Oh my gosh, there's a wake being pushed over there now. There's a lot of shrimp popping around here. This is crazy. Oh! There he is. He was right under that shrimp. You'd think redfish could catch shrimp a little easier. He caught this one pretty good. Oh my gosh. This is awesome. First fish of the day. And it's a good one, I think. Feels pretty good. This is crazy. We're only in about a foot of water. Oh my gosh. I didn't sight cast this guy, but I threw at the shrimp right next to him. And I think there's maybe some more around here. It's weird seeing shrimp in a foot of water like this popping. I think there's a wake right there. Oh, there's a big stingray. Yeah, up there, there's some more shrimp popping. Oh, he's coming right for me. Look how clear this water is. This is crazy. Oh, that's a beautiful fish. Look at that. Look at that blue tail. That's pretty amazing. Well, he is 20 and a half inches, but I'm actually gonna let him go since it's early in the day. And that's carrying him around the kayak. Creates a lot of drag. So I still wanna do a lot of paddling, and we'll try to get some more.
Not long after that, I ran up on this huge school of drum, and there was like hundreds of them. And they were just swimming around just real slowly and wouldn't take any bait. I mean, I used fish bites and Procure. I really wish I had some dead shrimp or my fly rod. That would have torn them up. But I couldn't even pick off the stragglers. I think that was actually a redfish right there, though, just from the looks of it. But anyways, I was just happy to capture this on film. Just looking at this is pretty cool. I mean, I always come across these schools of black drum, and I can usually get one or two of them to take some artificials, but not this time. But then, probably the coolest part of the day was just finding this awesome, clear water. It looked like the Florida Keys, and it was just fun paddling around there. And I really wasted too much time on that school of drum, and so I was pretty wiped out after chasing them around for a while. But anyways, that's the video, and thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.
All right, come on, Red. Not getting off this time. I've got you in my sight.